clear.
Shields!
got incoming Geth! Damn it! Shut down the comm!
Enemy contact.
Lost shields!
Down. Geth don't need much of an invitation to move in, do they?
They must want something from the exogenesis. Why else would they bother with all this?
Enemy sighted.
Thank you.
And getting through this with the gear we have has to be another way in. One-way drop, Commander.
You're safe now. But why were you here in the first place?
It's my own fault. Everyone else was running, and I stayed to back up data. Next thing I knew, the Geth ship latched on, and the power went out. I was trapped. I tried to get out, but the way was blocked.
We'll get you out, as soon as we find out what the Geth are after.
It's not the Geth, it's the energy field they put up. Anyone else getting access to the...
I'm here for the Geth. It's very important I find out what they're after.
I don't know for certain, but I'm guessing they're here for the Thorian.
What's a Thorian?
It's an indigenous life form. Exogeny was studying it.
What else can you tell me? Do you know where I can find this Thorian?
I might be able to, but not with those Geth crawling around everywhere. Look, we need to get out of here, past that field.
Do you know how we can shut it down?
No, not exactly. But I think the Geth ship is powering it. I've noticed the Geth laying power cables everywhere. You could follow those cables, but there's Geth all over the place.
All right. I'll look into it. Stay put until the field is down.
Yeah, you don't have to tell me twice. I'll just find a small hole to hide in until the field is down. Oh, here, take my ID. This should get you past any locked doors. Good luck with that field.
All clear, Commander.
I am unable to comply. Please contact your supervisor.
Damn it! Tell me what I want or I'll blast your virtual ass into actual dust!
Please contact your supervisor for a level 4 security exemption or make an appointment with...
Stupid machine!
If there is nothing else, please step aside. There is a queue forming behind you for the use of this console. Exogeny Corporation reminds all staff that the discharging of weapons while on company property is strictly forbidden. Welcome back, Research Assistant Elizabeth Bainham. What can I do for you?
What information was the last user attempting to access?
Fetching data. The previous user was attempting to access details on the study of subject species 37, the Thorian.
Tell me everything you told the Krogan.
I was unable to provide the previous user with any relevant data. Aside from lacking proper access, there has been no new data available on Species 37. All sensors monitoring the observation post at Zoo's Hope have been inactive for several cycles.
What does Zoo's Hope have to do with the Thorian?
Species 37 is located within the substructure of the Zoo's Hope outpost.
Tell me everything you know about the Thorian.
The Thorian is a simple plant life form that exhibits a sentient behavior uncommon with other flora. Through dispersion and the eventual inhalation of spores, it can affect and control other organisms, including humans. The Zoo's Hope control group has yielded interesting results. Before sensors went offline, almost 85% of all test subjects were infected.
Are you saying Exogeny knew its people were getting infected?
It was deemed necessary to assess the true potential of Species 37.
So that's why they were acting weird.
You should contact Joker.
Joker! Come in, Joker. Damn it, that field's blocking us.
We need to drop that field and get back to Zoo's Hope.
B.I., what can you tell me about the Geth ship and the field it's generating?
I have limited data on the Geth. They have effectively blocked all sensors within the facility. I have detected unusual power fluctuations, but am unable to determine the source.
We need to find that ship. Let's get moving.
Going to standby mode.
Speed them on their way.
place seems almost peaceful. Do you think the Geth were using this room as some kind of religious temple?
Hey, if they're looking for God, I'd be happy to speed them on their way.
Over there.
Look out! I've lost shields!
think we're good, Shepard.
Just like the other one. We don't have the teeth to tear this out. Keep looking.
Even one claw, the ship may fall.
Mm-hmm.
That's the way. Doors will be open now. We can go deal with that Thorian thing. Damn. I'd like to have seen the face on their pilot when that thing toppled.
Keep your guard up. There still might be a few Geth inside the base.
I repeat, Normandy to shore party. Are you reading? Anyone there? Normandy to shore party. Come on, Commander. Talk to me.
Is that you, Joker? What's going on over there?
We're in lockdown here, Commander. Something happened to the colonists. They're banging on the hull, trying to claw their way inside the ship. They're freaking out.
They can't do any real damage. We're on our way back. Just hold your position.
Okay. Well, we'll just wait right here for you, Commander.
This place will be crawling with Geth in a minute. Keep together and we'll get out of here in one piece.
We should get out of here. I don't think this place is safe.
I need some answers. You knew more about the Thorian than you let on.
I was afraid. I wanted to stop the tests, but they threatened me. Told me I'd be next. When the Geth attacked, I stayed behind to send a message to Colonial Affairs. I tried to tell them where to find the Thorian, but the power cut before I could send the message. I never meant for this to happen.
You did what you could. I'll help them, if you can tell me where to find the Thorian.
The Thorian is underneath Zeus Hope, but the entrance is blocked. The colonists covered it with the freighter just before the Geth attacked.
But why are the Geth after the Thorian? What could Saren want with it?
Well, it does have unique mind control capabilities. That's what Exogeny was interested in.
Normandy to shore party, come in.
What is it, Joker?
We're getting a lot of Geth comm chatter. Looks like they're headed your way.
Thanks for the heads up, Joker. You heard the man. Let's move out.
I'm coming with you. I might be able to help. Undo the mess I helped create.
this up.
Get away from that radio!
What was that all about?
This is Juliana Vane of Pharos Colony. Please, help us.
You can't do this, Jong.
Everyone shut up! Let me think.
What's going on?
You won't get away with this.
Get her out of here!
Get away from her, you son of a bitch!
Lisbeth!
Damn it! Come out where I can see you! All of you! Shepard, damn it. I knew it was too much to hope the Geth would kill you. I found some interesting facts about you in the Exogeny database. I know what happened on Akuz. This doesn't have to end like that.
What do you think you're doing, Jong?
Communications are back up. Exogeny wants this place purged.
This is a human colony, Jong. You can't just repurpose us.
It's not just you. There's something here far more valuable than a few colonists.
Are you gonna tell them about the Thorian, or should I?
The what?
It's a telepathic life form living under Zhu's hope. It's taking control of the colonists there. Exogeny knew all along.
You won't get away with this, Jong.
So you keep saying, but nobody's gonna miss a few colonists.
I won't let you hurt these people anymore. Drop your weapon, or be prepared to use it.
If that's the way it has to be, heck, come on!
As if we don't have enough problems. Now we're shooting each other in the back.
It's my fault. I knew what was going on, and I didn't do anything.
Don't you start. You do good work, and you know it. So what now, Commander?
I'll deal with the Thorian, then make sure you're safe.
The colonists won't let you near the Thorian. They die first. They're under its control.
What else am I supposed to do?
There's gotta be another way.
I think there is. You could safely use a nerve agent to neutralize the colonists.
Like a gas grenade.
Sounds good. I'll do what I can.
Excellent. Thank you so much, Commander.
Until you clear a path. Good luck.
What the hell was that? I don't know what that plant does to people, but that's not human.
I want a clean sweep. Nothing hostile lives to take a second shot.
We did acquire nerve grenades from Dr. Bainham. Do you want us to use them?
All right. Try not to tag the colonists, but we have to get through no matter what.
Whatever you say, Commander. Let's do it.
Tried to fight it, but it gets in your head. You can't imagine the pain. I was supposed to be their leader. These people trusted me. It wants me to stop you, but I won't. I won't!
thing is huge.
Okay, we just have to find this thing and put a couple of rounds into... What the hell is that?
That does not look like any plant I've ever seen. This may be problematic.
Invaders, your every step is a transgression. 1,000 feelers appraise you as meat, good only to dig or decompose. I speak for the old growth as I did for Saren. You are within and before the Thorian. It commands that you be in awe.
You gave something to Saren. Something I need.
Saren sought knowledge of those who are gone. The old growth listened to flesh for the first time in the long cycle. Trades were made. Then cold ones began killing the flesh that would tend the next cycle. Flesh fairly given. The old growth sees the air you push as lies. It will listen no more.
Give me what I need, and I'll strike back at the one who betrayed you.
No more will the Thorian listen to those that scurry. Your lives are short, but have gone on too long.
Heads up!
Your blood will feed the ground.
got them all, Shepard.
Down.
Area secured.
suppose I should thank you for releasing me.
Is everything all right? Are you hurt?
I am fine, or I will be, in time. My name is Shiala. I served Matriarch Benezia. When she allied herself with Saren, so did I. Benezia foresaw the influence Saren would have. She joined him to guide him down a gentler path. But Saren is compelling. Benezia lost her way.
Are you saying Saren can control minds?
Benezia underestimated Saren, as I did. We came to believe in his cause and his goals. The strength of his influence is troubling.
She tried to manipulate Saren, but in the end, her plan backfired.
Asari matriarchs are among the most intelligent and powerful beings in the galaxy. How could one fall under Saren's control?
Saren has a vessel, an enormous warship unlike anything I've ever seen. He calls it Sovereign. It can dominate the minds of his followers. They become indoctrinated to Saren's will. The process is subtle. It can take days, weeks, but in the end, it is absolute. I was a willing slave when Saren brought me to this world. He needed my biotics to communicate with the Thorian to learn its secrets. Saren offered me in trade. I was sacrificed to secure an alliance between Saren and the Thorian.
Saren's pretty quick to betray his own people.
He was quick to betray the Thorian, too. After he had what he wanted, he ordered the Geth to destroy all evidence of his existence. Saren knows you are searching for the Conduit. He knows you are following his steps. He attacked the Thorian so you could not gain the Cypher.
What's the Cypher? And why did Saren need it?
The beacon on Eden Prime gave you visions. But the visions are unclear, confusing. They were meant for a Prothean mind. To truly comprehend them, you must think like a Prothean. You must understand their culture, their history, their very existence. The Thorian was here long before the Protheans built this city. It watched and studied them. When they died, it consumed them. They became a part of it.
So the Thorian taught Saren to think like a Prothean. How?
The Cypher is the very essence of being a Prothean. It cannot be described or explained. It would be like describing color to a creature without eyes. To understand, you must have access to endemic ancestral memory, a viewpoint spanning thousands of Prothean generations. I sensed this ancestral memory, the Cypher, when I melded with the Thorian. Our identities merged, our minds intertwined. Such knowledge cannot be taught. It simply exists.
I need the Cypher.
There is a way. I can transfer the knowledge from my mind to yours, as I did with Saren. Try to relax, Commander. Slow, deep breaths. Let go of your physical shell. Reach out to grasp the threads that bind us, one to another. Every action sends ripples across the galaxy. Every idea must touch another mind to live. Each emotion must mark another's spirit. We are all connected. Every living being united in a single, glorious existence. Open yourself to the universe, Commander. Embrace eternity.